इसके साथ मैं मेरे पार्टी शिवसेना इस बिल का समर्थन करता है। धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद श्रीमती शर्मिष्ठा सेठी जी।
थैंक यू सर। दिस बिल इज द आउटकम ऑफ सेवरल इयर्स ऑफ कंसल्टेशन बिटवीन द स्टेक होल्डर्स। डाटा प्रोटेक्शन लेजिस्लेशन इज वेरी मच नीडेड सर। It is believed that once enacted, the bill enables the individual to govern their own personal digital data and will derive enterprises who are data fiduciaries to process the personal data of individual lawfully. However, certain provisions of the DPDP bill can have an adverse impact on the freedom of press. Sir, Section 17(4) allows the government and its instrumentalists to retain personal data for an unlimited period of time. Certain provisions of the bills also shift the balance in favor of non-disclosure of information, including the information sought by the journalist in public interest, thereby reducing accountability. The proposed amendment to Section 8(1) of the RTI Act therefore seeks to exempt all personal information. It does away with the exceptions carved out within the section based on which personal information could have been disclosed. Sir, the proposed blanket exemption is problematic since it doesn't limit the exemption from disclosure to any sensitive personal information. Given that the government is the biggest data repository, the law should not give wide discretionary power to the executive. The Bill 2023 empowers the government to draft rules and notification on a vast range of issues. The Union government can exempt any government or even private sector entity from the application of provisions of the law by merely issuing a notification, potentially resulting to an immense violation of the citizen's privacy. Though the bill talks about the privacy by design and transparency, it fails to implement them in binding manner. The objective should be to protect the privacy of the people and make sure that they have ultimate control over their data. Another big issue is the violation of the spirit of federalism. Whereas the provisions with respect to constitution and operation of Data Protection Board have been significantly expanded in the bill, it disempowers the state governments in controlling its own data. However, can a single data protection board will have the jurisdiction and control over the data belonging to state governments? My suggestion is on the lines of RTI laid there by the state data protection boards also. I request the government to consider these suggestions. Thank you.